on a cold and sandy hill. Black.
Violet! Take a look at that.
Okay, go be an absent.
Okay. This one's the
18th. St. Adam?
Yep. The sneakers? Surrounding the bodies.
Okay, go find Garrison and you and him look around the perimeter for any witnesses you can find. Now, where's that file at? The 240.
Oh, right to the grassland. They said the autopsy for termination to be a part of the world.
And what is the real wish you
got? They died 3 hours later about their case.
Poison?
Yeah.
So that means that this case is even related to the other one. I mean, we're looking for a different kind of killer. Just give me something. I just don't see the connection. There's something we are not seeing. The owl's helping us, but you know what? Mine doesn't look to anybody. It just strikes what I want. I know what you were saying, but we're running out of time. Now look here. This killer marked all his victims the same part of their bodies on their face and the same similar markings. But what other connections are there? What am I doing?
They're all not women.
Exactly. So what's the connection? He's pure male. So he's not targeted.
Let's get a
bottle.
You're translating.
Nobody hits me, Jackson. Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Go downtown, we're trying to get more. You too. Listen, we gotta go spread out and look for more evidence. Let's hustle. Oh wait, Ron, what's up with you? Me and you are gonna head back to the last time line and not have evidence.